Hello, I am Ricardo Montalban. I was once, many years ago, in the 70s, the late 70s, I played Mr. Roy. Mr. Rourke wasn't what seemed to be an omnipotent individual. Some say that he was an angel, some begin to disagree, say that he was a dark figure. In all of this time, he spent his days fulfilling the fantasies of people who came to the island. And always he was trying to teach them a lesson. Let me take you back there.
The blame!
Good morning, Tatu.
Good morning, boss.
How was your evening?
It was okay.
Shall we go and greet our guests?
I think that would be a good idea, boss.
Smile. Everyone smiles.
What's that, boss?
That tattoo is Mr. Carl Richards.
What's his vanity, boss?
His fantasy tattoo is a very dark one. A very dark one indeed. Is one that I cannot find my power to grant.
But this one we do, boss, we grant fantasies.
I know, Tatu. But this fantasy is not one that is worthy.
He's paid his money, boss.
He has paid his money, Tatu. But I will give a full refund before I grant his fantasy.
But why, boss? What if he don't take the refund, boss?
Then I suppose I will have to grant his fantasy. But he will find that what he asks will not bring him the outcome he would like. My guess. I am your host, Mr. Rourke. Welcome to Fantasy Island. Welcome indeed. You see, Mr. Rourke always looks to make people happy. But when he thought that their fantasies were too dark, too villainous, he tried to put an end to them. But know from the show, people did not give up on their fantasy so easily. So he granted them. And their endings may not have always been the endings that the guests would have enjoyed. Until next time, this is Ricardo Mantalban signing off. May your fantasies guide you to happiness. May they guide you indeed.